I said it before. I would have been happy with half that. Selling any one of these babies to the right bidder would have set me up for life. Of course we can. There's a buyer out there for everything. Especially artifacts of enormous cosmic might. Just gotta know where to look. Which I do. Sure. How about we steal as much junk as we can from this ancient tomb before Panther notices? Have it your way, chump. More for me.
Nice work. That's another victory for our team. T'Challa says we can store them here in the necropolis until we find a more permanent solution. I've been wondering the same thing myself. It has its strategic advantages, but could also spell disaster if their location is discovered. I'm not so certain. Until the stones are secure, the fewer people who know their status, the better. I knew I could count on you. So much potential.
Yes, of course. But I'm beginning to understand why my father has sought to control the Infinity Stones. Their power is unfathomable. For now, yes. But I'd be lying if I said it wasn't taking a bit of a toll. It's almost like the stones are speaking to me directly, telling me to set them free. Yes. At least until we find an option to secure them for good. I agree.
So, what do we do with the Infinity Stones now?
We must take action to ensure that they do not fall into the wrong hands.
There is only one hand on which they belong.
The hand of Thanos.
Wow, these losers just don't quit, do they?
And thankfully, neither do you. If not for your efforts, we would have been forced to gather each of the stones ourselves. I will make certain that our master celebrates what you've done here. In your eulogies.
We have come only to take the stones, but if you resist, we will take your lives as well.
Don't listen to him. We still have a chance. His voice, so strange, but so familiar.
I can read your every move before you make it.
There, that chamber. We should be safe inside. This door will not hold them for long.
Then we stand and fight until the end.
What is this place?
Thanks to Wakanda's ancient priests, the walls of the necropolis not only detail ancient history, they also give us a glimpse of the future.
If it's literally set in stone, then how can we change it?
As long as there's hope, there's always a chance, son.
Ah, but he's not your son. Now is he? No. No matter how he tries to hide it, this one has a familiar aroma about him. The sweet smell of death. I have heard whispers of you, Thane. My master's lost progeny. How proud he will be to have you by his side.
He's already chosen which side he stands on.
Then let him fall on it as well.
Like I said, until the end.
Wait!
You came here for the stones, not for their lives.
Thane, what are you?
Take the stones. And if you must take a life, take mine. Just spare theirs.
Thanos shows no mercy to those who oppose his will.
Thanos is not here.
Huh?
His son is. And we accept his offer.
Treacherous fool. This shall not stand.
Perhaps the child is right. The stones are the true prize. With such power at our command, these heroes are nothing more than fleas. Death by our hands is not an honor they have earned. They deserve something much worse.
Okay, we are definitely dead this time.
Nay. I know this foul place well, noble vermin. The Black Order hath banished us to the Asgardian realm of lost souls. Welcome to hell, mortals.
Sadly, there is no easy escape from this realm. Protective magic prevents me from opening a portal.
Anyone up in that fancy castle who can help us, do you?
The Queen of Hell has many powers, Rodent. Helping others is not one of them. These lost souls have learned to withstand great punishment in their time here.
Good! Now I won't feel so bad if I send them plummeting to their doom.
Yeah.
To rest, then let's relieve them of their duty.
To be more of these undead soldiers on the way. We better get moving. Better if you choose the path, since I ain't never been one to take the high road.
This way!
Yeah!
be wary. The stuff of this realm was not meant for mere mortals to withstand.
Buzz her out!
Those gates lies our only hope to return to the mortal realm.
What manner of demon is this?
No demon at all, my prince. Just a humble servant of Asgard who knows full well that the living do not belong in this wretched place. Wandered a trifle off thy path now, eh? Tis my sworn duty to ferry Asgard's most honorable souls to the eternal paradise that awaits in Valhalla. But that final journey is not yet one thou art prepared to take, I fathom. If only I could. 'Twas my intent, of course, but the conduit between realms I travel has been obscured by dark magics. Now only the Queen of the Dead herself can usher us back to the mortal realm. Queen Hela collects souls like trophies. She will never relinquish ones as noble as yours without one hell of a fight. Fine. But should we fail, my blade is eager to cleave some souls in twain. And on the bright side, should we perish this day, at least we have not far to go.
The gates of Castle Hela have opened themselves to us.
Then into the jaws of the dragon we go.
This does not bode well. Fire demons are not native to this realm. What dark pact has Hela conjured now?
Ice barrage! Lightning strike!
Yeah!
The throne room lies ahead. Prepare thy words if thou desirest, warriors. I shall prepare my sword just in case.
Thank you.
I do not take kindly to uninvited guests in my realm.
We were exiled here beyond our control, Lady Hela.
I came to ferry these warriors back to Asgard, but the path has since been closed to me.
Yes. Well, I fear Asgard has its own visitors to deal with at the moment.
What wicked scheme have you hatched this time, Queen of the Dead?
I have merely done what I always have. Lord Thor. Whatever I must, to ensure that my realm is forever filled with fresh souls, including yours. Now, I must attend to more important matters. But I've invited a trusted ally from Muspelheim to make sure you feel right at home.
Magic Hela used to block our escape. It has vanished along with her. I am once again free to summon the Bifrost.
What devilry!
And thus to move this battle to more familiar ground.
Wakanda!
hurt her. If it is Ragnarok thou bringest, let us burn together.
You know what they say, team. The bigger they are, the harder they fall. Can we go back to fighting the normal-sized demons now?
Not fit to walk amongst them.
Curse you, Odin, son! I shall return!
Aye. My foes always do. But as long as Asgard still stands, the mighty Thor and his allies shall defend it till their dying breaths.
That villainous vixen Hela is still at large. We must seek counsel with the Allfather.
Now, onward to Asgard. Before Hela can...
Heads up, soldiers! Artillery coming in hot from above!
Quickly, my friends! We must find Lord Odin at once!
There's a new king in town, Blondie, and we have direct orders to make you kneel.
Nay, it cannot be. Has Asgard truly fallen?
Not yet. And as long as the city still stands, we'll stand with it.
Eternal, we must journey to the palace at once and show them their folly.
For Valhalla this day. We must fight in their honor. We have come to win, my brothers. We will remove this scourge from our homeland together.
The Odin Sun has returned, and he has brought allies from Midgard. The realm eternal has been sealed from within. We must retake the gates.
Lightning strike!
Asgard, even under siege, 'tis a glory to behold.
Show these mortals the will of the gods!
Into the line, heroes! This city belongs to Wakanda now! Yeah. And we'll burn it to the ground before we let you have it back!
Fear that Hydra's barricade has blocked our way of entry. But there are other ways into the palace.
Hydra!
The storm is unleashed!
When I was a boy, I used these tunnels to flee the palace and escape my father's wrath.
We will be lucky to escape them with our lives, Odinson.
Then nothing has changed in all these centuries.
Another hit on the scanners. You must be close to something.
When the time comes, noble warriors, Asgard will need us now to stand and fight for her honor.
It ain't pretty, but beats the raft any day.
Here, take this with you to aid in your battle.
Yeah.
friends. Regain your strength and prepare yourselves for the battle to come.
I don't suppose this is a rescue mission. But if you let me out, I promise I shall behave. This time.